Good morning, everyone. All right. Like the saddest week for my workout and a little bit for my archery. Yesterday, the Forsworn were kind of a little bit there. All right, here we go. It sees where I'm going with it. I know there's guys up there. Here we go. Oh, we got the Briarheart already? No, this isn't the Briarheart.
Is someone there?
Should have come here.
Whoa. That was really sad because I didn't even get a chance to hit him. Hello.
I'm right behind you.
I need to trade some things with you.
I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
Am I not wearing the mask? My horse. Interesting. Released it. Hate that. Shout, Lok Vakor! Did I actually shout? Oh, I did shout this, guys. I just didn't do it long enough. Interesting. Single boss fight. Alright, well. Shout soon!
Hey, look, a cave. Wonder what's inside.
You were just in that cave. Like, what? Alright. Yeah, I'm not as interesting today. I don't know why. I'll try to be more interesting. My backup. My horse is around. That's useful. Yeah. I felt cool for like a minute. But only a minute. Just a moment. horse go? There he is. What's in the sack?
I'm glad we're friends. I have something. Here.
Whoa.
The finest jewelry in all of Markarth.
Hey, you. Yeah. You. Fresh meat for your stomach?
Hello.
Look at you.
Are you looking for a gift for a friend, perhaps?
What you got for sale?
Lover? Again, beautiful things for beautiful people. Tired of those prissy nobles turning down your rotten
slabs of venison. You have, like, no stuff.
Come back if you need a new ring or necklace.
How dare you? No one turns down.
Hello?
No, I'm not Arnleaf.
I found the statue in a Forsworn camp.
Yes, I know it's called Arnleaf. Oh, there it is. This little gold delight is going to keep us afloat for a while. Thank you. Here's something for your hard work.
What do you got for sale?
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
So who's Arnleif?
I inherited the store from my husband. His father was Arnleif. My husband, Gunnar, died about 5 years ago. Forsworn attack. I miss that stubborn oaf. Come back whenever you need something.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Never leave the house? You want that ending?
You're closing this stall, and that's final.
You want to give up now, out of fear?
I've been looking for you.
Is that what we're going to teach
our daughter?
Mama,
let's see.
Mama
a note
fighting?
From someone named Calcelmo
just...
in Markarth. Looks like
what
that's it.
I get you something
got to
eat.
Go.
Mama and Papa will talk later.
I'm going to be a silversmith one day, like my mother and father. Being
I work
an
silver.
Apprentice is great.
My wife
I
Kira runs
swing
our
a hammer.
Jewels. Cool. My daughter Adara is also my. Apprentice, jeez.
Alright, well, I'm gonna peace out for now. Talk to y'all later.